delaying Article 50, deferring Article 50, doesn't absolve you of the need to actually take decisions about the type of deal that is going to work and going to get a House of Commons majority. So really, all politicians need to be focusing on their duty to the British people, which is to get that deal that will work for all parts of the UK, protect jobs and investment and living standards, and command a majority in Parliament.